Okay. So you want to be a fighter. You have to learn this move. You got me. Wow, he flew right in, the tiger, ladies and gentlemen. Now I gotta pick a side, he's got me. I turn. I use my bottom side, right? I'm gonna bump to get my elbow in. So, it's called elbow escape. Number one move for Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. It teaches you this bump. It's called the oompa. And I use it to get my leg free, right? And then I'm gonna get the measure free. The golden ticket. Okay, now, here's where we had a question about the difference between self-defense and MMA as a sport. Come in close so I'm not yelling. Thank you. So, as far as the sport goes, right? You have people who do ground and pound. Okay, now, if he's gonna do ground and pound, I have to make sure that he can't elbow me right here. So what am I gonna do? I'm gonna wrap his arm up. Okay. In a sport, what I can do is no head contact. So I can come out like this and use my butterfly hook. Right? And now I want to get two butterfly hooks. See, I can do that because if he lets go and starts punching me, I'll be okay. But in the street, I can't afford that opportunity, that risk where he can be grounding and pounding me, because it only takes one. And we're in a time right now where people are getting to be good athletes, very strong. So we have to educate what's the safest way. I'm really glad that you're tuning in, because this is the future. If you want to be a fighter, what I recognize in you is that you're a warrior. And these techniques do come from the battlefield. But as leaders, we really have to be responsible. I don't know if this is a good angle for me, but let me show you the full move, okay? And then we'll stop the video. Come on, Chuck, come here. This way, we'll get a different energy on the camera, right? Okay, so, you know, in MMA, you have ground and pound. In the street, you have ground and pound. I just did a video on one of my training partners. He showed me to knee the person here, okay? Risky, what if he comes down with an elbow? I would rather be here. Okay, get back up again. I'd rather be here, but some people, they'll go like this. Okay, but I'll go here. That's the oompa, right? Okay, now I'm gonna go butterfly hook. Okay, last move. Here we go. Last move for us, then we're gonna put the gear on.
Awesome.
Butterfly guard. Butterfly guard with your right foot. There you go, now your left foot. Overhook. Okay, twist. Okay, now you drop your elbow down, right?
Nice.
Okay, now bring your foot all the way up the back of my head. Point your knees down this way, nice. Alright.
How's that?
Ah!